space. Once more enclosed and solitary, commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
Radar is under a cloud.
Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
Destroy radar sites. You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of bandogs.
Their missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out. Radar site confirmed, destroyed. However, not all radars have been taken out. The satellite's still in operation.
They sure aren't making things easy for us. Damn it, they're making us do something, but just what? It's a dangerous operation, but it's better than running through a minefield blind, I guess. You're so naive, Tapoy. What you mean is exactly like running through a minefield blind.
Silence. If you've got time to yap, you're not doing your job right.
Got in using a trick any amateur can think of. Picked up a bunch of intel.
Man, that's your second strike. There won't be a third. Target destroyed. Two to go.
I got my hands on a password, and after some digging around, I found a bunch of stuff.
I'm not sure you understand what you're saying, Spare Six.
I'll let you in on it when we're home, Bandog. In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
I think you might be right. Targets destroyed. That's the last of the radar sites we needed to destroy. That probably put a stop to their satellite's missile guidance capabilities. So we'd fly above the clouds.
How about you do it?
I like the sound of that.
You can deal with the exercise.